In this video, we will learn to find the integral of 2 minus 3 times sine of x upon square of cosine of x. Let I be equal to integral of 2 minus 3 times sine of x upon square of cosine of x with respect to x. We can write the integration as difference of two fractions. So, I is equal to integral of 2 upon square of cosine of x minus 3 times sine of x upon square of cosine of x with respect to x. The above integrand can be rewritten as I is equal to integral of 2 times square of 1 upon cosine of x minus 3 times 1 upon cosine of x times sine of x upon cosine of x with respect to x. We know secant of x is equal to 1 upon cosine of x and tangent of x is equal to sine of x upon cosine of x. So, I is equal to integral of 2 times square of secant of x minus 3 times secant of x times tangent of x with respect to x. Application of linearity property of integration gives us I is equal to integral of 2 times square of secant of x with respect to x minus integral of 3 times secant of x times tangent of x with respect to x. Taking out the constant, we get I is equal to 2 times integral of square of secant of x with respect to x minus 3 times integral of secant of x times tangent of x with respect to x. Antiderivative of square of secant of x is tangent of x. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video explains the derivative of tangent of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Antiderivative of secant of x times tangent of x is secant of x. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video explains the derivative of secant of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, I is equal to 2 times tangent of x minus 3 times secant of x plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.